song.
Bark it up.
My poem is called Have I Changed? Wake up early in the morning, just trying to get dressed. Look in the mirror and ask myself, am I different from the rest? What am I doing wrong? Nothing. It's probably because it's hard to live an Islamic life when I'm living in the West, but that's just an excuse to show all the pride in me. Just an excuse to show all the times I believe that I was doing the correct job, that I was following my religion the right way, that I was praying 5 times a day. But guess what? I was wrong. Completely. Everything was in my head. Neglecting my prayers, you can call it rejection. Wasn't reality just a dream? Inception. I'm taking back a haram I have consumed, but instead I be spitting out all Islam I have assumed. I have done the right, but indeed the wrong. Breaking the law, going above and beyond, thinking I'm still strong. People be saying, yo, Mohsin, maybe you still got some iman in you. Is that true, or have I been doomed? Or is that another false theory of mine? My bad, maybe I should go back to corruption. No stopping the continuous wrong, no stop sign. But I didn't know what loyalty was from beginning to end. Thought it was my time to start a new trend. But this isn't a fairy tale, it isn't fake. So for goodness sake, I need to realize this is reality. I need to understand the difference between insane and insanity. Can't just say saw the street path in front of me from time to time. Said I never saw, but somebody knows I'm lying. Now it's time to take a stand. Now it's time to make a change. Loyalty has been injected in my blood and my veins. I'm all straightened up and ready to proceed in a straight line. My answer to all wrong would be, don't bring me to the haram life, cause haram ain't a friend of mine. When the time comes, don't ask how am I supposed to be loyal when you're buried 6 feet under deep soil. Finally I've awakened, a changed man. Growing that beard, mashallah, finally understand the true messages of Islam. Open the Quran, just start reading. Raise my hands to the Lord, supplicated, and finally found meaning. So for all those who have been loyal, keep on striving. Peace in your life, you will keep on having. Never give up and go away. And assalamu alaikum, have a nice day.
Bitch!
Basically, my poem is very simple. It's basically to do with being loyal to Allah, because without Allah, we have nothing in our lives, and we need that connection with Allah. So if we have that connection right now, like for this is directly, it's directly to the youth mainly, because if we have the connection with Allah right now, in the future, you will be fine, inshallah. And basically, at the end of the day, Muslims, our goal is to be Jannah, right? Right?
Yeah!
So, with being loyal to our religion and being loyal to Allah, we shall reach our goal.